Betsy Lake of Maroubra, Sydney, is giving a tea party for Jim, her Russian rabbit, and her dog, Bing. They all grew up together, Betsy having a year and a half start on Jim and Bing, both 3.5 years old. As a Russian rabbit, Jim might prefer vodka, but he settles for bread and milk. It's not black bread because he happens to be a white Russian. He's an educated rabbit, having been born in the university where he took his B.A. Burrowed away. Bing bans a bite at the bunny's vino, so Betsy tells them both a fairy story. Once upon a time, there was a nice little hare chased by a nasty greyhound, and Bing dreamily thinks the greyhound had the right idea. But now it's time for bed, and Bing is in the doghouse, and Jim is the pet. Betsy and the bunny go bed-dy-bye. Thank you.